Right. So next time you visit your account, after less than 6 hours time, you now revisit your account to check if it has been verified. You should have a notification, should I say, right up at this bell, up this bell icon, showing you that there is a notice dropped to you from the Nigs, the owners of Nigs. All you have to do is to click on it to know what's really happening. As you can see, it says here, your bank receipt has been approved. This notification just dropped a minute ago. Wow, that's wonderful. Because I use my bank app, so that's why they had to approve the payment within just 1 minute. So I'll like to use this medium to advise, please do use your bank app so that your payments would be approved immediately. You don't have to wait that much. So that's it. This is done. I just have to click on the notification. It should take me down to my wallet. As you can see, I have my 3000 naira right inside my wallet. So now that your wallet has been funded, all you have to do is to head back to your user area. Just clicking on the user icon, this should bring up a pop-up, and all you need to do is to click on upgrade to pro. Click on it, then head down to the plan you want to subscribe to, then you click on upgrade now. Now these are the features of the pro features. Become a pro member, access these features. Job, you can see job listings on the platform, then you apply for the jobs. Everything on the platform is legit. So that's it. You can see games on the platform, subscribe to any game and play. And most of the games are games that do give out rewards, like you can earn rewards while playing the game. Okay, you can make audio calls and you can also make video calls. It's same just like Facebook, okay, but the difference is that you are being paid for using the platform. So I'll click on this upgrade now for the 3K package, and then I'll pay, and that's it. My account has been successfully funded, and I'm now a verified user on the 3K package. So that's it. I've gotten my account up and ready to start earning on Nigs. What's the next step after a complete registration and verification and subscription to a plan? What you have to do is to update your profile and your background picture. Those two things, most especially if you do want to build your brand name and you don't want to sell in the marketplace, I would advise you use images that represent the brand of your product, so that it will speak well, like it will really speak of you. And also the friends and follower system on the platform, just me seeing your pictures and seeing your background photos, they will know what you represent, and they might subscribe to your product without questioning. Okay, so that's just what I want to do. To do that, all you have to do is to go back to where you have the users, click on it, then click on edit. So you fill out the information. Now you need to fill in information, this information, which maybe you might still choose to hide most of your details, but it's a platform that they don't sell someone's information. That's why I said you should check out their terms and condition. It's written in their terms and condition. They don't sell out your information, so you can put in everything about you, your first name, your last name, the school, your location, and everything. So about me, I'm someone simple, a simple guy in love with online marketing, online earning, and digital marketing. Okay, there was something so simple and short, but you can write the whole world about yourself. Okay, location, you can tell someone where you are, but I would like to put you always available. Okay, rather than putting in something. You see, Google says that this does not exist, but I will still keep it that way. And I'm always available. You can choose the university or the school. I might put this not interested. Not interested or no idea. I still like to check the completed. This is very important because of the job system in this platform. Like I earlier said, the platform is legit. You have job listing and career listing for those that are done with their schools. Okay, so I would like you provide nice information about yourself, your school, and if you are done with your high college or high school, higher institute, you do so, so that if there is a job or employer on the platform, he can easily unpick you and then chat you up to schedule a day for your interview. So you also make this known: are you currently working, where are you working? I'd like to say that I'm a freelancer, I'm not currently working. Maybe state the sites you are working. Right here, nothing. Okay, no website. I also add here nothing, no website. Are you in a relationship? This kind of breathtaking question. Anyway, you just have to fill it out. I choose none. I'm not in a relationship. Okay, it's saying that the website is invalid. Anyway, leave it empty. Since, okay, that's it. So we are done editing our profile. What next is to add our avatar and cover. Now, mind you, this platform can switch from dark mode to light mode, and I love the dark mode because it makes me read and see everything clearly. Okay, so we are to edit our avatar and the avatar there is your display photo, then the cover there is your background photo for the platform. So I'll click on the avatar. With this I can choose anything. Let's say the Nigs logo. Okay, and the avatar, I'll just wait a minute. For the background picture, I'll just pick anything too, but make sure you take something that is nice. Look for something that is okay. Look for something that is looking nice. I would like to use this cover. Alright, I think this cover is looking nice. So click on save. That's it, you're done. So you can check this out by clicking on home. Click on home, you see your display over here. You see that you can add to your story, you can do everything. Virtually everything you've been doing on Facebook, but right here is that whatever you're doing here on this platform, you're being paid for that. So let's check it out. Our earnings so far for just updating and adding our background photo. Let's check if we've done, we've gotten anything in our wallet. Whoa, we've not gotten anything. We have to make a post. Okay, let's try making a post. Let's try adding a post. Head back down to Chrome. And then, I think this is it. We've already gotten a post. This is a post. So all you have to do is to like your post. Like your post. And you can see this is a friend's post. You can also like the friend's post. Like this post. And like these other posts. Now, when you are done with this, you just need to wait for some time or check your earnings. Whenever you complete, you see, that's it. You just earn 15 points for just liking posts and creating a post in our timeline. So let's check the equivalent of the 15 points. I'll click on my earnings. just made 15 naira. So that's it. And it was stated here that available funds is only withdrawable when you've reached the minimum withdrawal request of 4,000 naira. So all we have to do is to keep creating a post, liking our post, commenting on our post, liking your friend's post, and that's it. You keep earning on the platform. Then when you reach your minimum threshold, which is 4,000 naira, you can now make requests by filling in the forms, the withdrawal request form that is right below you here. Then you click on request withdrawal. Okay, if your money is up to the minimum withdrawal request, the withdrawal request will go through. If it's not, then it will show you an error that you don't have up to 4,000 naira to make your withdrawal request. So that's it, guys. Thank you for watching. See you.